for Genium and Genium X3, either the intuitive or deliberate stance function can be enabled or disabled. The stance function allows the user to completely load a flexed knee joint while standing. This function provides relief to the contralateral side. Three criteria have to be simultaneously met to activate the intuitive stance function. The knee joint has to be flexed, not moving, and weight must be kept on the prosthesis. Then it immediately blocks against flexion. To exit the intuitive stance function, at least one of these three criteria has to be met. 1. Unweighting of the prosthesis. 2. Extension of the knee joint. 3. Tilting the lower leg forwards or backwards. The deliberate stance function can be enabled by the orthopedic technician in X-Soft. It's called deliberate because it needs to be activated and deactivated deliberately by the user. The criteria for activating the deliberate stance function are similar to the intuitive stance function. The knee joint has to be flexed and weight kept on the limb. Additionally, the knee joint has to be held still longer than what is needed for activation of the intuitive stance function. It is more difficult to accidentally disengage than the intuitive stance and was developed for bilateral amputees. A lot of unilateral users also like the added stability. To exit the deliberate stance function, at least one of these two criteria has to be met. 1. Unweighting of the prosthesis. 2. Extension of the knee joint.